Good morning, guys. Quickly want to tell you, bring you up to speed a bit with sound recording, just using my stuff here at my home. Went to the shop, get some Rode microphone. This baby, Smart Lav. What else? This baby, SE3. And I realized, let me just show you here. When you open this, you get a very nice mic in the back and the manual. So that's all good. Now you take this, plug it into your MacBook, and you will be very disappointed that nothing is working. But have no fear. What you need is a splitter cable. Splitter cable. You put it in your MacBook. There. Splits the audio and the mic. So you push this in, put earphones in green, and your mic, that's my mic, in there, earphones in there, like this. But if you look at your sound settings on your MacBook or your iPad or whatever, you will see it's not picking it up. So what you need there is this guy, TRRS to TRS adapter. This, okay, I've got one. So let's put that in there. And you put your mic in there. Connect it like that. And now, if you put this in your MacBook, and you do this, you'll say, hallelujah. So that's just to get the setup going. Remember what you need. You need your microphone. You need the adapter. Microphone, adapter, and splitter cable. That way you will be able to record straight out of the comfort of your home. Right, let's buckle up. See you on the other side. Cheers.